Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will customize and do a quick review and a test drive with this Chevrolet Corvette. The name of this car is Coquette. I'll show you where you can buy it, and if you want to see the design that I already have now and the full review, I will post a link in this video description with this blue one. First, let me show you where you can buy it. You can buy this car from Legendary Motorsport, and it's one of the cheapest car in this category from Legendary. This car is 138k, the topless version, or the regular version is the same price. I took the topless version, I like it better, but you can choose whatever you like. Okay, let's customize it. Let's see how good we can make
what
it look.
Can I do? What's it going to be?
We have I think I have a pretty nice design now, but I want to do something a little bit more special. First of all, everything is maxed out, engine, everything, so we only have to work on the design. I have my blue headlights, and let's see what color I should take. I think as a secondary color I have a black, which is nice. You know, I usually use black as a secondary color, but we will see if I will keep that or not. First of all, and the most important, is to take the first color. Oh, this silver looks nice. How this car will look with the matte color. And okay, this is something very important, if I can change the hood or not. As you can see, the hood have to stay black. You know, I don't like that. I never like that, but I don't have anything. I cannot do anything because I want, as a secondary color, I want that black, so it has to remain that color. I'm thinking about an orange. The orange will look nice with this black. Oh, this gold also look nice. Let's see the bronze. Yeah, we have some nice color. I think they fit very nice. Nice. I forgot about the black and white combination, and I think it's time to do a new one. Yeah, I really like it on this car. Let's take this and let's. It's simple. I go with a simple customization, but a lot of you don't have enough money and they want to have a beautiful car. And let's see how beautiful we can make it look. This thing is ugly. I will go with this clean black line this time. Yep, very sexy. Rear bumper, now let's see. In the back, I like that aero, but I don't like the carbon. I just want to keep the line with painted rear bumper, and I'll just do that. Let's see now the exhaust. This is the regular. I'll take this one now. Let's see the fenders. Okay, perfect. Now let's see the hood. Maybe I'll change it. No, maybe not. Black, okay. Now let's take my plate. It's been a long time since I customized this car, and because a lot of you asked me about this car, I decided to make a new one for you. This is a special video only for you. I won't put roll cage because I think I'll ruin the car. It's a convertible, so I want to keep it that way. And you can also put custom roof if you like, to not make it a convertible anymore, but for me it's nice this way. I have the best side skirt. Let's see the spoiler, but I think I already have the best spoiler there. This spoiler looks really nice. Also this one is nice, but no, I'll keep that one. Best suspension, transmission, turbo, windows, and now we have some new wheels that I can check out, the new street wheels, and maybe I'll find some better ones, but I really like the one that I have now. You can keep that if you like, but this one, oh my god, how nice. Also this one are nice. Oh my god, yeah, I have to change the rims. I will make it look just insane, and I know what rims to take. I will take just this. Look now, it's, yeah, it's just a beauty. From a 100k car, I think we will gonna make it look like, yeah, just insane. Let's take it outside and let's do a quick review. Because we have a good price, we have a nice car, we have the whole package. Just look at it. Let me put it in a position that you're gonna like. Don't call me bro. For me it's just a beauty. I don't know about you, but for me it's just a beauty. With this white and with this black and white, I don't know, I think it's looking quite nice. But that's only about your taste, if you like it or not. How you would you rate this car from 1 to 10? Okay, let's start, do a quick review. First of all, I'll start with the things that I don't like, and I'll finish with the things that I like. I think this is such a good car and it deserves more customization. First of all, I don't like the fact that doesn't have that many customization. I wish this car could have some liveries that you can put on, something simple but nice. And overall, for what you're, oh, sorry bro, for what you have to pay for this thing and what you get, it's just amazing. I don't have a lot of okay, another thing, you know me, sometimes I just want a clean hood. I don't want a hood like this with that black detail. Even if I make that white, I don't like that. It's too aggressive sometimes. I don't know, maybe I want a clean nice hood, or the option to choose. That's something that I wish for. But enough with the things that I don't like. Let's start a little with the things that I actually like. First and most important is the price that you have to pay for this car. This, we have a very very low price. I think this car deserves all that money. With upgrades, this will cost you like 200k, including the upgrades. Maybe a little bit more if you take some expensive rims, but overall like 200k, 250. So for that kind of money, you have a great sound. Yeah, I know you can hear it. You have a great shape. It's a Corvette and it's a nice one. You have some a good speed. It's a sport car. And The best thing, it's a convertible. But the sound, just hear it. Aggressive and nice. That was my bad. Some guys just get in front of me, so I have to crush them a little. Overall, a very nice car to buy. If you have to choose between this and the Audi R8, it's a similar price, 130k in this game, the Obey 9F, I think it's called. Let's double check, because I want to have my facts right. It's a cheap car, and the Audi is right over here. Yes, the 9F. This is 120-130, I think, the convertible. It's a very similar price. I don't know which I will choose. They are similar but different cars. Similar in some ways but different in others. Maybe I'll do a video to compare these two cars. But until then, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Tell me which one do you like the most, the white one or the blue one. And tell me what car do you want me to do next, not next, because I don't have time to do everything that you ask me next, but in time I'll do everything, every car that you want me to do. I have a list with all my requests, and I want to make all the cars that you want, but you know, I cannot make 100 videos per day, so I make them step by step. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I have an Instagram, I will put it in this video description. And the most important thing, don't forget to hit that notification bell, so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. Thank you very much. See you really soon.